Can I drive my car the day after it overheats? Driving your car the day after it overheats is risky and not recommended. Overheating can cause serious damage to the engine. Before using the car again, it's crucial to identify and fix the cause of overheating. This could be due to low coolant levels, a faulty thermostat, or a damaged radiator. Have a professional mechanic inspect your vehicle. Driving without resolving the issue could lead to more expensive repairs or even engine failure.